Hi guys, welcome back to another video, and today we are doing YouTube Bingo. Let's go. And yeah, feature me over there on the other side of me. Please put the bingo card. Why not put it big right now and then make it tiny so that you can see the whole entire video. And y'all put X's on it. I don't have to explain feature Dylan, you know. Okay, let's go. So yeah. Everything's here. You see, try searching can start. I'm not even signed into my account, so shorts. Wait, I gotta view it. Okay, let's see. So we have, I got the free spot, so don't put X on the free spot. Yeah, this would count as a song. Movie clips, not really a movie clip. Here, I'll cross off song. So there we go, we got one already.
Two. My daughter sings the song Peacock.
Okay, I don't think we can put anything down for that. I don't know how many likes it has. So, I'm not gonna count that as 0 likes. I need something that literally say 0 game edit. I'm gonna put it down as game edit. yeah, so I can't play anymore there. I'm probably gonna mute that anyways.
Wait a minute, get it how you live it. 10 toes in when we standing on business. I'm a big stepper, underground methods.
We got nachos, get the yeah. And, like, that's more than I could do. But still, don't think I can do anything here. So. I don't know. I don't think food. No, I want something like cooking food at least. So, no. Okay, it's gonna look like she's having a stroke behind the camera, but I still don't think we can do anything there, so.
There's nothing I can get NFL.
Is that cool? No, I wouldn't say anything else here either.
So what happens when a Chihuahua decides to challenge a Caney Corso?
Peak. It was actually so good.
Yeah.
Hey, what's that?
What?
I forgot to mention, I only have 30 minutes to complete this, or I lose this. Have anything in another language? I've gotten multiple of them. Sports? Yep, sports. Got sports down.
If you're in your bed, then that's plus 400 riz. If you get over.
Not just another Bloody Mary.
Cybertron.
Nothing I can.
We're getting so many game edits when I don't need it now.
This guy has a crazy idea to get rid of this giant spider, but what ends up happening will shock you. This family woke up and saw a huge spider in their bathroom sink, and this guy had a great idea on how to get rid of it. Wait till you see what happens. But wait, quick, which would you save from the train? Press share to save.
Would I rather go to the moon or go to school? Dude, going to the moon sounds so much more fun. I'm gonna go with that. All right, we just landed. You will
or like just a way.
Let's go gambling.
Well, I cannot find anything. Is this video just a bust? Like, still got like 20 minutes.
Are you ready for the first day of school this year?
Not really.
Finally, I got a scam. I've seen these all over TikTok. All these scams. The lid never comes off. I've heard that before. The lid never comes off. It's super hard to push them. So, yep, scam. We finally got a scam. Let's go.
You are no longer black.
Diamond. But memories make me awkward. We got a bit of all this boom, boom, boom.
Excuse me.
I need someone who, like, I already have sports video. Okay, I'm gonna count that as a skit. We already have scam, but G-Fall, I guess. It doesn't count as scam anyways, but skit. Do we have skit? I remember just watching skit. Skit. TikTok skit. YouTube Shorts skit. Why does it say TikTok skit? I'm not.
You are in your home right now, you are out.
That's not
some wrong candy. That would be so much bigger, not just a single YouTube short.
2016, a toddler stuck a Samsung phone in.
Cringy Minecraft chat. We got cringe Minecraft. I'm cringe, but cringe Minecraft. Like, the easiest things are super hard to come by.
But you've been so out of touch.
I'm still holding on to everything that's dead and gone.
If you're holding your
If Moon crashed into Earth, then what will happen next?
I thought I was ready to be back. I thought I was stronger than this, but obviously I'm not.
Stub your toe or get a paper cut.
Night.
Stub your toe.
Reaction, we got reaction. Yes, we got reaction. Let's go. Wait, so what do we got? We got cringe Minecraft, sports video, scam, sports video, scam, cringe Minecraft. Okay, so we don't have any right now. Okay.
Put a finger down, are you a smart kid edition? If
all you gotta do is say my name.
I don't know your name.
Well, I can't.
Okay, I'm back.
And I was running.
Who is faster? 3, 2, 1.
Whoa,
how did they get? That's why I said to put the Sharpies away.
Perfect. There you go. That's what. Our brackets and our shelf, but let me
I'm gonna count that as tutorial. Let's go. So the closest we are sports video, tutorial, and scan. So let's go. All we need now is Minecraft hardcore background and something Stranger Things, which would have been easy back then, like 2020, but now it's gonna be kind of hard.
If you see this expensive chocolate, run away and call the police.
Nutella's expensive, but
you gotta do is say my name.
How much weight can
just the Minecraft parkour background? Just give me like a Minecraft parkour background and also a Sheila Lau or a Reddit video. So, like, you know, where they have the Reddit thing.
This little boy is about to see clearly for the very first time. At first, he was hesitant to put on his glasses because he didn't know what they were for. He reaches for his ear because they feel a little uncomfortable at first. But when he finally looks through the glasses, his reaction is priceless. Just watch. But before I show you, quick, which would you save from the train? Press share to save the koala, comment to heart to save the panda, or press the like button.
No. Do we have a relatable thing? I think that would have been a good skit thing, but no.
Roblox.
Oh, got
put a finger down. Are you a smart?
Oh, shoot. I only got like 7 more minutes left.
Hey. One day, Ronaldo sat down with his son, Cristiano Jr., and asked him something important. Ronaldo looked serious and said, "Junior, I'm thinking about retiring from football. I'm getting older, and I'm not playing like I used to." Cristiano Jr. looked sad, but stayed quiet. Ronaldo continued, "I've won everything in my career, but I never..."
Are you recording?
Yes.
Trevor and Callie, you'll be...
May I have your attention, please?
What's the most heartbreaking thing you've ever seen? When I was 20, I worked at Disneyland as...
Yes. I'm gonna do Reddit. I got Reddit, which now means that we have cringe Minecraft, and now we have Reddit now, so Reddit videos, so... Yes, we can get hot actor edit and Twitch clip, and then since we already have song... Reddit videos to get now, tutorial, all I need is Twitch clip and how I act at it. Okay.
Who is...
Put a finger down, bad...
I just need a Twitch clip.
I grabbed 100 people from age.
There's nothing I did not like the way you move.
That also counts as skit, but again, we already have that. So, here's Minecraft.
Bang, amigo!
Let's pack.
Hey Siri, how do you say seal in French?
In XX.
The title is a date, and Zua likes would be a
gummy.
I can't find anything. Oh shoot, I only have like 3 more minutes left. Twitch clip.
Put a finger down if you thought you're
God!
If you're swimming in 2, 1, these are candy stores.
I can't find anything.
I told her to call me.
I nearly drowned.
I only have like a minute left, a minute and a half. This
time I. All my fellas. All my fellas.
Remember the TV show Battle?
I can't find anything. Come on. I only have a minute left. No.
This is the biggest celebrity.
This bird was searching for food when suddenly a big wave hit.
All right, time to wake up.
Okay, when I call your name for attendance, just say here. Jason.
The last time.
Movie clip.
For the last time, we need to have you come off the aircraft now.
This is ridiculous.
It's not a movie, it's a TV show. Can I count that? I'm gonna count that. Should I? It's a TV series. I can't. No. Do I have like. Okay. I have like 20 seconds left.
Hey, what?
Kids ranking you.
Five, four, three, two, one. So, I couldn't, I wasn't able to finish this because my time limit was up and I was so close. So, like, if you want me to do a part two and like to give me more time. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching, and bye!